had happened, but I knew that I was basically buried under.
When the bomb went off, everything around us was destroyed. Everything just fell apart. And that bookcase just fell off the wall and fell on top of the steel cabinet that we were facing. And it made a kind of a arch like that. And the three of us were underneath that. And that's, I think that's what saved our lives, because it's everything else around us was gone. The walls were gone. The concrete had come up. There were things falling from all over the place. There was sand coming in, dust, and water was coming in. We just we didn't know what had happened. We were stunned.